This is how I used to make my videos in the beginning. This is going to be quite an old school video. I hope you like it. And if you do, check out my older videos. Let's do some simple finger fluttering.